You need this?
Alright, I'm back with another video. I got an SBD day. I'm with Lewis.
Yo.
But yeah, we just got in the car. Is that your mom?
No.
We just got in the car. We on our way to the gym. About to eat a banana and a Rice Krispie. But yeah, today's week of the SBD, I gotta stay at like a 6.5 RPE, so I'm not trying to overshoot, but
I'ma make sure he don't overshoot, y'all know.
Yeah, he's chatting. I got some numbers in mind, but like it's already numbers that I already hit where it's like now it's just like I'm confident with it. But I'ma do like 407 on squat. On bench, I'ma keep that. I'ma let y'all keep watching the video and y'all gonna see what I'ma hit. So also for deadlifts too, cause y'all already seen, like y'all haven't seen the number I'm about to hit, but yeah, I want y'all to keep watching and then yeah. But
here's what I'm gonna do, bro. I'ma help you not overshoot, but I'm also gonna help you not undershoot. Like if you load up a weight and that shit moves like a five, bro, I'm gonna be like, nah, bro.
Nah, yeah, cause I squatted like 385 the other day, and I thought it was like a RPE 6.5 to 7, and I asked him, he was like, oh, bro, that was sub six, meaning lower than six. But yeah, we about to go crazy though. I'm gonna catch you at the gym.
Y'all gonna see what I'm gonna hit, bro. Ooh, we gonna turn the fuck up. That's what the fuck we gonna do. We gonna turn the fuck up. Bro, nobody better be at that gym because I'm a tee the fuck up. Why is it 10 p.m. and I got so much fucking energy? I don't fucking know, bro. But I haven't even took pre yet, dog.
Nah, we haven't
took pre. When I get inside that gym, you don't want to be next to me. Because I'm yelling, I'm slamming, and I'm fucking squatting and fucking benching and all that shit. I'm about to tee up, bro. Yeah.
So, we just got in the gym. I'm about to start squatting. But yeah, I changed my shirts to the comp shirt since I'm wearing a singlet. Lewis got the same thing, bro. Show them.
Dang.
But yeah, we about to warm up. Before I get into squatting, I'm gonna show y'all the pre I took. And then I'll tell y'all, like, if it was good or not.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Do y'all like this?
That's new.
Look at this.
I ain't gonna lie, those are fire. Oh yeah, the quads are quaddy. Yeah, we about to have a good ass session, bro.
A great session, bro. Stop playing.
Yeah, how we feeling? How we feeling, bro? Nah, I ain't gonna lie, we're going crazy, bro.
Come on, man.
You keep playing, bro. Nah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Squat height is literally the height that I bench on. Alright, so my camera died while I did my top set, so I'm gonna just show y'all, like, through my phone. But I sunk it. It was supposed to be, like, RPE 6.5. But it's probably like a 6.5 to 7. Let's show y'all right now.
But yeah, that's 407.
See, I sunk that. I sunk it, so like, I don't know. I expected it to move a little bit more faster, but I'll take it. I'll take it.
That closet for your wife, that hookah for your wife. I'm Slaughter Gang pussy and you know I brought my knife.
Oh yeah, how much you got on the bar, bro? How much is that?
418.
Oh, yeah, that's right. How much you going for a single?
Yeah. I fell asleep in the Jeep and I tell the Christ. Bitch, I've been keep for a week and it's so fantastic. Really, it's really been months, but I don't want to talk about it. I feel like it high. Hey, good shit, Greg. Come on, man.
Yo, why you be playing with them, bro?
I'm playing with the weight right now,
why
bro.
You playing with
I'm
them?
Just playing, bro.
Why you be playing with them, bro?
Smoke
bro,
weed.
Just
cool
like
young niggas still sub, take your
that was fast, bro. Alright, so since my camera died on my top set, I'm gonna show y'all my back downs. I have a 3x4. I'm doing 330. But if y'all see my top set, like when I showed y'all, I kind of messed up because when I came out the hole, like the bar rolled forward, so like it made it harder for me. So now my back downs, I'm just gonna focus on how to stay tighter.
Fuck a college, y'all. Fuck the grease. They said I never do it, but I do what I please. All my bread is stupid rich. We got so much cheese. You can tell I really be high. You can see it in my eyes. DLE-AMG slide.
Hopefully that was better. It felt better. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all my bench.
Niggas
keep saying like they keep sleeping on me, bro. Y'all niggas keep saying Alex can't total this. Alex, yo, I'm smoking this shit, bro. On mommy.
Let's go.
Alright, so I just finished benching. I did like 245. Honestly, my top set could have moved better, but I kind of hit a point where like I got stuck, and then yeah. But like I'll take it. I paused it. I'll take it. It's valid. That's like 10 pounds below my max. I did like 255 for a double. That's the most I ever done. So my max is probably like 260 or 265, but. That's yeah. I tried 245 earlier this week and I hit it, but it didn't move that good. But I just gotta clean it up and just keep trusting the process. But we about to deadlift. I have no back downs on bench on my SBD days, so yeah, let's get to it. But yeah. About to have a quick Rice Krispie break. Are we deadlifting, bro?
Oh yeah.
Hey, hey, hey. Yo, listen. Big.
Oh yeah! fucking go.
Yo, we turned up.
Yo, 14 at home? 14 at home?
Yeah. Hey, fuck it. What's stopping me?
Alright, bro, so we just finished doing our top set. I don't know if y'all could tell, but I low-key lost my voice because Lewis redid his top set like twice. He paused 465 for like three, but he couldn't lock out his second rep on his first set, so he didn't like it and he redid it. But yeah, bro, how we feeling, bro?
Bro, I couldn't get the second one, bro, but
nah,
I know
yeah,
I got that
bro.
Shit in like a week or two,
bro. Bro. Sure. My top set went crazy, bro. 440. That shit was butter. Not gonna lie. I definitely got like 465 in me. Definitely, bro. But yeah, we about to do our back downs. Yeah, bro. Hope y'all enjoying the video. We giving y'all mad energy this video, but yeah, we going crazy, bro. 440 and 463.
Alright, so I just finished my session. This is the fit. And why is it so zoomed in? But yeah, had a great session. Deadlift, squats, bench went great. Gas, bro. I need to eat, but we're about to go hit the gas station and get some food at least, bro, because I need protein. But let me know like if y'all enjoying the videos, and yeah, I'm here for like two more weeks, but yeah, we're about to go crazy. 8.5 week, I gotta lock in, but yeah, I gotta hit like, by the time my competition comes, I wanna hit like a 1200 total, bro. Got to, but yeah, bro, we went crazy today. Also,
follow my socials. My Instagram is, I'm gonna put it at Maestro Alex. My TikTok is also Maestro Alex. So yeah, follow my socials because I'll be posting mad content there too. And follow Lewis too on his socials. But yeah, had a great session. So far we 3 for 3. Yeah.
I bet. We can meet like before or shit or whatever.
Yo, Lewis.
Yo, great session, bro. About to go eat some now. I didn't get my top set on deads for 3, but I got it for like 4 because I did 2 and then I did 2 again. I couldn't get the third one, but and we ain't not worried about it, bro, because we gonna get that shit like in 2 weeks. But yeah, we had a great session, bro. Stay tuned for more videos. Go to my channel too. We're gonna be dropping mad videos on there too. So you already know.
All right, catch y'all, bro.